tell about Jallianwala Bagh. Jallianwala Bagh massacre is also known as Amritsar massacre. It took place on 13 April 1919. On 13 April, the British government forced a curfew and then mortar law in Jallianwala Bagh. Nearly 25,000 people are gathered in Jallianwala Bagh, Amritsar, Punjab, British India to protest against Rola attack and arrest of pro-independence activists Saifuddin Kichla and Satyapal. In response to the public, the Brigadier General R.E.H. Dayar targeted crowd of non-violent protesters along with Vaisakhi pilgrims who had gathered in Jallianwala Bagh. Thank you. Have a nice day.